Joe from AC News at 5 minutes, 23.18 seconds.